Now let's attach the mechanical switch on the top plate. Take the mechanical switch, attach it on the bottom side. Put M3 into 20, sorry, M2.5 into 20, Phillips screws there. Put M2.5 nuts from the bottom side. M2.5 into Phillips nuts. Put the second M2.5 nut. So now mechanical switch is ready. You can press this like this.